Tony Aliano.
And how do you spell your last name?
A-L-I-A-N-O.
And can you tell me what we got here tonight, sir?
We had a single vehicle initially that had struck some debris on the road. And as they were being tended to and helped out by some of the bystanders, another vehicle came in and ended up crashing behind them and striking a power pole, ended up on its side.
So there was a, you guys were working a while to get the driver out?
Correct, yeah. There was a long extrication with the vehicle being on its side and how the person was pinned inside.
And we did get some power lines here. Do we have the crews on scene now?
The SDG&E's on scene. The power lines have been de-energized, and they're going to stabilize that pole while the sheriff officers are working around that scene.
For over 25 years, we've represented thousands of people involved in car and motorcycle accidents, and we've recovered millions. We hope you never need us, but if you do, remember the number. It's easy. 619-333-3333. God bless.